for 250, and how do they replace that yardage and 15 touchdowns? Conversely, if you're Maryland, you've got to get home with Jesse Anabonum and create some pressure on Shane Buechele.
Here is Shane Buechele. And Shane Buechele gets sacked. Where do they mark?
Rushing free on the quarterback. Tough way to start for the Horns.
Buechele hands off to Porter. And Porter gives.
He looks light and fast.
Third and 17. Buechele from his own end zone. Taking a shot deep down the field. And that's intercepted. Now Porter in the backfield. What does he do on his second series? On first down. He completes the pass to Reggie Hempel-Maps. The handoff to Porter gets tripped up. Receiving core. Buechele pressured, steps up, completes the pass to Colin Johnson. Johnson gets a block. Johnson to midfield. Backfield again here for Texas. Buechele, pressure coming, avoids it, gets rid of it to the far sideline. A strong throw to the marker
to protect their secondary play coverage.
Porter made one man miss. Nice. Buechele. Dorian Leonard. Furman said they want to go fast. They're going fast right now. Hempel-Maps. Our referee is Ron Snodgrass.
Holding. Offense. Number 8.
Is now in.
Backward pass.
Here comes the pass. Little Jordan Humphrey was looking for John Burt.
On the throw.
Everything worked out perfectly. Texas had it set up. Some time to talk about it with the penalty. And that is not the throwing motion you're looking
for. Texas. Buechele swings it out to Warren. Warren's a big dude who can run, and he can deliver a blow.
I'd like to see 6'4", 250 lower your shoulder right there, though.
Yeah.
Third and 8. Buechele moving out to his right. Chased down and gets taken down.
His shoulder on their last possession. Maryland's lowering their shoulder.
Yeah, Maryland's been the more physical team, and even right here, resetting the line of scrimmage again.
Look at this, the defense. Chris Warren in on second down and 16. Buechele able to swing up two for him.
For Buechele, it was reading on the run.
Five wide receivers on third and 9. Buechele forced out of the pocket. Buechele throws, completes the pass.
And they did a great job getting three guys home and creating some pressure.
It was 17 yards for number 17 as Warren gets the carry up the middle. Shim to Hempel-Maps.
You look at this again up front, that's a three-man rush for Maryland and creating some pressure from MB Tani. And again, Buechele doing a nice job with.
On second and 5, Buechele again. Able to get to Humphrey.
The O-line coach from Texas going to have a nice little talking to these fellas after this drive.
On third and 3, Colin Johnson with a catch. 6'6", J.C. Jackson is 6'1". He makes J.C. Jackson look like me. Buechele with time. And now he's going to tuck it and run with it. He'll dive forward and that. Trailing by 7 to Maryland. And the Big Ten here entering the second quarter. Buechele pumps, escapes some trouble, diving forward. Well, in the pocket to escape that trouble.
Yeah, Shane Cockrell, a guy who was in the doghouse for a while with Coach Durkin, just competing again and finishing plays.
Second and 10. Buechele completes to a wide open Leonard, and Leonard gets third and 17 in that first quarter. Hand off to Porter, runs into about 6 guys.
It's just the angle and then some looper. They're changing up who that looper is against Texas.
Chris Warren in on second down and nine. Running the option here with Bouchel. He keeps it. And Bouchel able to dive forward. Third and five. Bouchel quickly over the middle, completes the pass.
Pass interference. Offense, number 17.
To a hold, now offensive pass interference. Warren splits out. Low throw, and it's incomplete. It just takes the 5 yards from there. Chris Warren in to start this series, takes the handoff. And Warren gets pushed forward from behind. They've been able to move the ball, but no points to show for it. A missed field goal, a blocked field goal. Warren again. Trying to cut it back. Third down and two. Pressure coming up the middle. Bouchel get.
And then varying where the fourth rusher comes from. And he's just unaccounted for. You wonder if that's a right guard. You wonder if that's Bouchel of Texas Louisiana.
Bouchel has some room to run. He'll slide. Bouchel will keep it
up front.
Bouchel with some time throws and completes the pass to Duvernay. Bouchel locked in one up. Incomplete off the hands. Towards the side, the State Farm halftime show. Bouchel rolling out to his right. Throws, completes it to Hempel Maps, who got
timeouts, 1:15 to go.
Bouchel once again to his tight end, Gray.
And it is man free.
Bouchel throws this out of bounds. Third and five. They pick up the pressure. Hempel Maps needs to make a move. He doesn't get out of bounds either. Texas needs to go for it on fourth and two. Bouchel rolling out to his right. Bouchel lofting one up, and that
tight end Gray.
Pass interference, deep. Offense, number one. That penalty's declined.
Kyle Porter in the backfield to open up this third quarter. Shane Bouchel, his first pass to Colin Johnson is complete.
Game, and he thinks that'll put the Longhorns right back in this one. Meanwhile, Coach DJ Durkin tells me he will continue to rotate his front four. Used more than 10 guys in that first half.
Get this defense tired in this heat. And Porter can't slip by. Kept by Bouchel. Diving forward has the distance for the first down. A linebacker for Maryland. Bouchel, good job on the pickup by Porter. The shot down the field. It's incomplete.
Just tackled him
offense
to the ground. I think that was Antoine Brooks again on the pressure.
Antoine Brooks.
First down.
Good pressure here, Coach. And
yep.
Porter's really in the right position and does deliver a blow, but as he's getting bull rushed, he holds on and the helmet coming off.
Bouchel, high throw. Second down and eight now for Texas. Bouchel stepping up, looking for a hole. Bouchel. What a nice run there by to try to help out people in Houston. Bouchel completes the pass. Hempel Maps. The handoff to Warren. Warren! Still on his feet, dragged down in.
Aaron, make throws, the better the run game is going to look for the Hawks.
It's Warren again. And Warren, kick. Warren, they keep it on the ground. And Warren gets dragged down.
Big play here.
Bouchel throws it to his tight end, Gray. And Gray gets stuffed. Open the five, they're going for it. Warren goes in motion. Bouchel to Warren. He came back out.
Unsportsmanlike conduct, defense. First down, Maryland.
Once again, you got the tight end and all the wideouts up top as Johnson in motion.
Warren picks up the rusher. The pass to the far sideline is incomplete. A nice move. Five wide receivers in. Bouchel. Again, completes the pass to Humphrey.
A little bit more of a mix-up for the Texas offense.
Was that little bit or little bit?
Low.
Post route. Bouchel to the end zone. Touchdown, John Burke.
Holding offense with 75, 10-yard penalty. Repeat first
That's
down.
Against penalties are killing Texas.
Just a tough one. He gets a little horse collar action there of his own. Nicholson, he's 6'10", huge on Brett Koka.
Man coverage again by Maryland. Bouchel again taking the shot, underthrows it.
Finishing, it wasn't dirty, it looked like his cleat cotton. Hopefully got a bonus. Gonna be all right.
Bouchel now just throwing it away as the pressure was coming.
For just what you're talking about.
Third and 20. Looks like some confusion for Maryland defensively. Bouchel over the middle, complete to the end zone, touchdown!
Converting a third and 20 like that. Bouchel, plenty of time, coming right across is Foreman. He does a good job of stretching his arms out.
They haven't scored a lot of touchdowns.
Bouchel. Back of the end zone, through the hands. It's been insane. Now, on first down, Bouchel gets it to Hepel.
That's complete. Good enough for Tom Herman's team.
Play action. Bouchel rolling out to his right. And he's going to throw this one away.
That alarm clock goes off when it doesn't have to. He had no pass rush. Running around your tackle creates it.
Warren goes out in motion. They swing it out to him. Warren. Across midfield.
Falling forward for
you. Got Gerard Hurd in at quarterback.
Yep, Wildcat. Hurd takes the snap. Hurd, he's got the first down as he gets around that edge.
Some more yardage for Deontay Foreman. From Deontay Foreman.
Doak Walker Award winner last year. To the sideline is complete from the 30. Kept by Bouchel. Bouchel able to break a tackle. Bouchel rolling out again. He's going to run out of bounds.
And a good decision again by Bouchel.
Wildcat again. This is Humphrey. Will Jordan Humphrey. Diving inside the five.
Here's Humphrey. You're going to see just an overload following the tailback through the hole and does a good job making a cut to the outside.
Though here in the third quarter. Bouchel. He will run it. Bouchel to the end zone. Touchdown.
Unbalanced motion to the trips.
At the 32 on first down, Bouchel pumps to the sideline, completes the pass to Colin Johnson.
Involved in this game.
Hand off to Porter. Porter goes in motion. Empty backfield. Second and eight. Bouchel over the middle. Over was a tailback run, and here it is again. On third and two, Bouchel gets pulled down. Three-man rush. Bouchel. Bouchel in trouble, and he goes down. That is so good by that secondary. Left. Bouchel. Oh boy. Throws nearly picked off. On third and 10. Pressure coming. Bouchel steps up, throws high. That's incomplete.
Ushers. Bouchel does a great job navigating that pressure right there. Now he's going to throw that ball away. Get that ball down.
Bouchel towards the sideline. Bouchel throws high. It's hauled in, but
Eric and Connor Williams on the takedown.
Number 55, 2 yard penalty. Second down.
And lucky there's the left tackle again getting beat. Great edge pressure by Chandler Burkett. And just again, relentless pursuit to the quarterback by that Maryland.
Over 100 yards of penalties for Texas on the day. A couple of them costing them points. Down the sideline, incomplete. Now it's under 4.5 to go. Bouchel with time, plenty of time. Throws dangerously, nearly picked off by. Bouchel forced out of the pocket. Another flag is thrown. The pass is complete. John Burt gets the first down, fumbles, aims, is able to recover it.
Holding offense.
Yeah, I can't say enough about
how. 10 yards penalty.
That's Connor Williams again.
Yeah, coming into this thing was Texas's experienced offensive line and how they do. And right there again, the All-American left tackle on Savon Walker. And that's going to bring back what would have been in this look. They're going to try to get somebody in a whole shot right between the corner and safety to the perimeter, or somebody right down the pipe.
Fourth and 24, flag is thrown again. Bouchel throws and it's picked off. Darnell Savage. Savage racing to the corner of the end zone. Touchdown, there are flags on the field.
Fourth down after fourth down after fourth down.
Defense, 5 yard penalty. Fourth down, replay.
The 19. Bouchel down the field. No flags.
In a loss, it's a lot more painful. And then by the same token, for DJ Durkin and his staff, they're going, guys, hey, exactly what we talked about this offseason. It paid off in a hostile environment against a storied program. This means a ton
of discipline for this Texas program, and it's not going to be erased overnight. You see the penalties right there.
Colin Johnson hurdles a player, takes up to the 35. Penalties, those, that attention to detail, that discipline is what really cost him. Batted down at the line.
No, in the mouth. Coming out here and securing this victory in the most hostile of settings.
Absolutely. Kasim Hill, true freshman, converting that third and extra long. It's good to see these Texas Longhorns still
pass complete. Complete right here.
Bouchel along the sidelines, threads the needle to score.
Texas moving the ball pretty well here.
A little bit too late. Bouchel just throws it away.
Digest this and do whatever they with it. Do whatever they do with it afterward. They've got to move on. And he is a fantastic coach. And today we need to celebrate DJ Durkin as much as we've talked about Tom Herman.
Touchdown here for the Longhorns. Now 125 yards.
Good protection again. Connor Williams locks him down that time. Bouchel has plenty of time. Resets all the way across the field with his eyes.